Mary, wear this ring as a sign of our faithful love. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
I suppose, just before actually, before I get started, some people have asked why we chose this time of year to get married. I just want to clarify, it's nothing got to do with tax credits and sharing tax credits for the year. And it's also nothing got to do with, I know Margaret Bolster told us we all had to be married before we're 30. Because She thinks bald people over 30 go bald and ruin the wedding photos. So, and the last person I need to thank is Niamh for turning up, especially. Today I wasn't shocked, but I was impressed at how beautiful she looked today. I thought I've never seen her looking so beautiful, and she's definitely. And it takes a lot to impress me, you know, but she was definitely. And it's just great to be able to marry my best friend at last.